So yeah, one of the 10 best things to see in Rome are the baths of Caracalla. The baths were built to be highly efficient in terms of water and energy consumption. Slaves were working around the clock to manage the fires used to heat the water in this complex underground system of channels and pipes. Working there was brutal. But yeah, 1,600 people upstairs were enjoying hot water. How can you beat that?